Guys, Bud Z Gaming here, back with episode 3 of Need for Speed Most Wanted. Alright. Let's go to downtown. Oh, I need to buy. Let's go buy the Hummer then. Change the color. Like the black. The black looks good. Oh no, it costs money. Never mind. We'll just keep it this color. I think that volume's good. That's the volume. Start because that was kind of awful. It's been a while since I played, so getting used to the controls again. So I'm thinking about making a video on, so some of you guys may know I got a new phone. And before that, my iPhone didn't even have service, so I had a flip phone. And I'm probably going to make a video of me destroying the iconic flip phone on my channel. But I don't know, maybe. Depends.
All units in the vicinity, we have 1123. Unit down.
I think that gets a lot of views.
All units, the roadblock is being established ahead of the suspect. Over. Roadblocks are being deployed.
I don't give a fuck. I'll smash the roadblocks. I really don't care. That tank. That truck. What do we get? Probably bronze or some shit. Silver. Alright. I unlocked the new person. Let's do this shit. I got F-150, I think. Which is definitely better than a Hummer, I'm gonna say. It's more tanky. Probably faster. I wouldn't know. I'm not big into trucks. Smoking
all units,
right now.
Traffic reports possible sighting of suspect vehicle. Unit required to verify.
We're off the road. Why is there cops? Jesus Christ, I'm smoking. I might have to redo this a couple of times. We'll put a mod on. Put like a upgrade on my car. There we go. Beating me finally.
Probably not for long.
Yeah. I guess I'm not for long. Speedometer, I'm gonna use the whole speedometer. Come on. Oh my god. There we go. I think I won. Yeah, I won. Let's go. Number 9 taken down. I want it bronze, but like, whatever. Who honestly used it? That was annoying as all hell. Actually not. Oh, it was a Raptor. It was an F-150 Raptor. So I was right, but it was also a Raptor. Wait, no, I don't want to skip the unlocks. I unlocked the Alfa Romeo. And I unlocked the Chevy Camaro. And a Mustang GT, or a Mustang Boss 302. Alright, unlocked some new events. Maybe I should buy a car. I don't know. Do I want to buy this? The Dodge Charger Need for Speed Edition. I don't have enough for it, so I don't think I can buy it. I've always been a big Porsche fan, but that's not the kind of Porsche I want to drive. That's too old. Don't want to drive a Tesla. That's BMW coupe. And the rest is not unlocked yet. I'm thinking I might want to wait. I don't know. The Mitsubishi Evo. I'm definitely getting the Ford Raptor. Now hit the red. But I'm saving up for everything else. Alright. Let's see what we need to do. Oh, I need a son of a... Shouldn't have bought a car without... actually looking to see what I need. And I can't continue if I don't buy a car. I don't think. Actually, I can do this race. So I'll do the Ford Raptor. See, the Ford Raptor was worth buying. We'll destroy them in this race, no doubt about it. Ford Raptor's gonna smoke them. Smoking.
Be advised, roadblocks are being deployed. roadblock is being established ahead of the suspect. Over. Be advised, roadblocks are being deployed. All units, traffic reports possible sighting of suspect vehicle. Unit required to verify. Over.
Hummer thinks it can go in front of me.
All units, back up to the room 2 location.
This shortcut through the billboard. That reminds me back of Paradise City. Jesus. Smoked them. That's not worth getting. Okay, so I can race with anything I want. Definitely gonna race with the Challenger. Right now I'm just trying to build up some money so I can purchase a car. We're gonna purchase a car at the end of this episode, no doubt about it. Which car it'll be? How that happened, I don't know. That car just like got wiped out of existence just by me tapping it. Oh shit. This just planted those spikes out of nowhere. Are you serious? I didn't even know they had spikes in this game. Who has spikes in the middle of a race? Dumbest thing ever. But that police car, I mean, I'm driving a Dodge Challenger and he has the SUV and he gets yeeted out of existence. I don't know why I just said yeet, but it's so like the right word at the time. Got wiped out of existence. Like, see ya. Check these police guys. I'm driving a freaking car and they're driving an SUV. And they just go flying. Like, that one wasn't as bad, but the first one. How? That was an accident. Are you kidding me? No. Take this over. Doing garbage today. Don't know what's with that. Alright. Do I have enough to buy a car? Got 57,000. Let's see. I want the Porsche, so I'm going to buy the Porsche. Of course, that unlocks me the Jaguar. But I can spray paint this any color I want. And this has some ugly ass colors, so I think I'm going to go with black. Because black is just classic for a Porsche. And everything else is ugly. I mean, look at this color. Beige? Who would paint a car beige? Ugh. And. Well, I'm just unlocking cars like crazy, aren't I? And that's going to be an episode, guys. I just spent all my money. If you liked, please leave a like, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe and turn on notifications for more great episodes like this, which are really not that great, but I keep putting out content. All right, peace.